this fight? Is there anything left to us but to organize and fight for the union?